Hi there, boys and girls, moms and dads. Good evening. How about another round of applause for the Jingle Jammers? I hope you enjoyed their performance. All those songs really put me in the holiday spirit. But I know the real reason that you're here. Tonight, we bring back a tradition here at Legoland California Resort, lighting our awesome Lego Christmas tree. Now, this is the 13th year that we are lighting this tree, and not to spoil any surprises, but we have some new additions this year that you're really going to love. You're also going to love our festive entertainment and playing in all the snow during holiday snow days and winter nights. Now, 2016 is going to be quite, well, awesome. As you may have heard, we just announced two big additions for the upcoming year. And to help talk about the first edition for 2016, let me bring out two of my very good friends. Give it up for Emmett! Everything is awesome. What's up, Emmett? Good to see you, my friend. And make some noise for Wild Style! Well, hello there, Emmett and Wild Style. Now, are you two excited for the new addition coming to Legoland in 2016? Yeah, me too. Okay, now, do all of you remember Emmett and Wild Style's last adventure? You guys remember? All right, let's take another look.
Who are you?
I'm Wild Style.
Come with me if you want to not die.
There's no time to lose. Only you can save the universe.
What?
You drive.
I want to go home! This is not what I meant!
All you have to do is blend in.
Perfect.
Howdy, guys.
I'm a cowboy.
Ow!
I can't control it!
We need to attach the wheel to something that spins around.
Hey, I did it, huh?
The Lego Movie.
Oh. So much fun. I can't believe you did that, Emmett. Very nice. Now, how many of you have seen that movie? Of course you have. Well, get excited, because on February 6th, our own Lego Showplace Theater will become the home for the Lego Movie 4D, A New Adventure! Using smoke, wind, water, and special lighting effects, this larger-than-life experience will bring back the main characters together on another awesome adventure. Now, where will they be traveling to this time? Well, this may give you a hint. Tonight, for the first time ever, we are able to share with you a screenshot from the new animated film that will be opening exclusively in 2016 in Legoland parks and at Legoland Discovery Centers all around the world. Let's take a look at that screenshot. Oh, wow, really cool. The Lego Movie 4D, A New Adventure, follows a new journey for Emmett, Wildstyle, Unikitty, Benny, and Metalbeard after they receive a mysterious invitation leading them to a new theme park. Now, not all is as it seems, because the heroes are once again thrust into the middle of an evil secret plot. And here's the catch. Only our audience can use their Master Builder skills to help save them. Pretty awesome, right? Yeah. All right, now remember, you are the first in the entire world to get this sneak peek, so make sure you tell all of your friends. And in honor of our new movie coming out, our own Master Builders have created a very special ornament inspired by the film. So after the ceremony, see if you can find them up on our Christmas tree. Well, Emmett Wildstyle, thank you so much for sharing the news of your upcoming movie with all of us here tonight. Let's get another round of applause for Emmett and Wildstyle! But the fun doesn't stop there. Let's say hi to my fearless friend, Kai, from the world of Ninjago. And please welcome to the stage my other fearless friend, Legoland California Resort's General Manager, Mr. Peter Ronchetti.
Thank you, good evening. Hello, everyone.
Well, you've all met my superstar friends Emmett and Wildstyle, and I'm excited to welcome them back for new adventures in 2016. You've also seen my fearless friend Kai, and he will bring with him adventures to Legoland California next spring as we introduce you to the Ninjago world and Ninjago the ride. Ninjago World is the park's largest addition, coming in the spring of 2016. The new area features Lego building stations, a game to test reflexes, spinners to test balance, Asian cuisine, and a new shopping venue. Interactive experiences will test our guests' physical skills, balance, and agility before their ultimate training session, Ninjago the Ride. Through 3D imagery, high-tech sensors, and the use of hand motion in a striking motion, guests can act like ninja warriors, blasting animated fireballs, lightning, shockwaves, and ice as they travel through dojos to master their skills before heading into battle. 4D effects such as heat, smoke, and wind are incorporated throughout the adventure, giving guests the ultimate interactive experience. We are truly excited, as this is the first time anyone in the world will be able to use this cutting-edge technology.
It's gonna be awesome. Thank you so much, Peter. So everyone, come back and test your ninja skills as you journey closer to becoming a spinjitzu master. Well, you know what? I don't know about you, but I think it's time to light this gigantic Lego Christmas tree behind me. Yeah? But we can't do it alone. So tonight I am very excited to announce that we have a special guest here to help us light the tree. Are you ready to meet her? All right, that didn't sound incredibly convincing. Let's try it one more time. Are you ready to meet our special guest? Excellent. Well, I will give you a hint. She won a Golden Globe Award for her role as free spirit Dharma Finkelstein Montgomery in the hit series Dharma and Greg, and is currently starring as Iva Lou Wade in the romantic comedy Big Stone Gap. Please help me give a warm welcome to Jenna Elfman. So Jenna, we're so glad to have you here with us tonight. Now, did you have a chance to go around the park at all?
I did. We spent half the day going around. My two boys over there.
Hey, guys. And what was your favorite part of the park? What was something you enjoyed?
Well, I think as a mother, watching them go into instant creativity mode, building all of the Legos. Like, we went into the hotel room and they instantly came running out with Lego swords that they had just built. And then they very cleverly invented a very specific Lego man high five, like this.
Cool.
So they were walking around high-fiving all the characters like this. Which was very humorous to
hopefully me. That catches on. I think it should by this point.
I know, I think that's like a thing, right?
Yeah,
shouldn't that be a thing now?
I believe
now?
So. Hopefully you guys are the ones that pioneered that. And yeah. Have you had a chance to see the Lego movie? I mean, what'd you think of it?
Yes, and it's hilarious. And now every time I say the word awesome, I feel like I'm straight out of the Lego movie.
Indeed.
My boys have seen it a million times. And it hits just the right humor for smart kids. It's just perfect. It's awesome. Everything is awesome.
Yeah. And Jenna, you're working with a charity that you wanted to tell us a little bit about. Can you
sure.
do that?
Yes. It's called Youth for Human Rights. And I think, you know, for us parents in the world today, and we see what's going on, and we all in our heart of hearts wish for peace on earth, truly. I feel that the way we're going to accomplish that on a large scale is through education of human rights. And what Youth for Human Rights does is they take the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, which Eleanor Roosevelt and the United Nations formed, and they've made it in a way to educate children about each of their human rights in a kid way. So there's an educator's pack, there's PSAs about each of their human rights, there's a really cool documentary, and it just helps educate this next generation about what their human rights are. And when we do that, we can start bringing peace on earth and end the oppression and the discrimination and the injustice. And I think that's something we all would like to see this world have a lot more of, a lot more peace and harmony.
That is sincerely wonderful. Yes. And right now, I'd like to invite up onto the stage the executive director of Youth for Human Rights International. Mm-hmm. Please help me welcome Mr. Ruslan Khusainov. Thank you very much. And also, I'm going to bring up a couple of his team members. We have Callie and Lauren. Come on up, ladies. Give them a round of applause, everyone. All right. Now, Jenna, on your behalf, we are very proud to present this check to Youth for Human Rights International for $10,000. Here you go. Peter, come on over. If you guys want to take a couple steps forward, we'll grab a picture or two. Crowd around the check. Really nice. Now, Ruslan, would you mind giving us a few words about the organization yourself? Yeah.
Good evening. So, are you as excited as I am to light the Christmas tree tonight?
Yeah!
Awesome. So thank you very much, Legoland California Resort and beautiful actress and humanitarian Jenna Elfman for supporting Youth for Human Rights International tonight. The purpose of Youth for Human Rights International is to teach youth about their rights and about rights of other people so that they can become advocates for tolerance and peace. Human rights are the rights that everybody has, all adults, all kids, all boys and girls. And without them, it is not possible to live a happy and successful life. Our organization, as well as Legoland, is dedicated to bring joy and happiness to people. And we do it through education around the world. So with this generous donation, it will be possible to make our activities even bigger. So thank you very much, Legoland. Thank you.
Thank you again, Ruslan. And we are so grateful for all that you do, and we wish the organization continued success for many, many years to come. How about another round of applause for Youth for Human Rights International? Okay, so what an awesome night already. Jenna, I would like to bring the boys up on stage so that you could help us out with something. Is that okay?
Yeah, come on, boys.
Hey, coming up here, guys. I'd like to introduce to you Story and Easton. Hey, guys. Yeah, okay, so you guys can position yourselves right here. Now, I know that we need to light this tree, but I think we may need just one more celebrity. I'm trying to think, just one more celebrity. Help us light the tree, holiday times. Comes with jingles, that's a good point.
Wait a second.
Santa, is that you?
Ho, ho, ho!
Everybody, look, it's Santa Claus!
Merry Christmas!
Hey there, Santa!
Hello, Philip, how you doing?
Nice to see you, my friend.
Oh, of course, this is my 13th year of lighting this Christmas tree.
Yes.
There's no way I would miss this ceremony. No way. And it's such a pleasure to be here with Jenna Elfman and her two boys. And of course, this great crowd. Merry Christmas, everybody. And of course, where and Emmett and Wild Skull.
Wild
it's a
Snow,
pleasure
yeah.
to see you. Wonderful. And now, go ahead.
What about your reindeer?
Don't worry, ladies and gentlemen and children. I've warned the reindeer that there's going to be fireworks, so they're prepared.
Okay, very nice. Well, Santa, what about the holiday snow days? Isn't it cool? I mean, you probably play a lot in the snow, don't you?
Oh, I see all the cold weather I want.
All
for
the
sure.
time. Very good.
I love being down here in Southern California.
Yeah, well, we're so glad to have you
it's
here
It's a pleasure
tonight.
To be here. It's just a wonderful pleasure. Thank
all right.
you so much for having me.
Yes. Now, Jenna, boys, are you ready to help us pull this switch so that we can light this beautiful tree? You're going to do it? Well, I think we might need the effort of all three of you, if that's okay.
All right.
So everybody make sure that you have a hand on it. Now that we have everybody here, well, you're going to help us count down. Here we go.
Countdown.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yay! Good job.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. Those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. Yes, the most wonderful time. Oh, the most wonderful time of the year.
Come on. Santa is coming to town.
Santa is coming to town. Santa is coming to town. Santa is coming to town. Santa is coming.
You better watch out, you better not cry, better not bow, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Santa is coming to town.
He's making a list, he's checking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Santa is coming to town.
He sees you when you're sleeping.
Wow, that was truly amazing. How about those fireworks, everybody? Well, we are so glad to have all of you here with us tonight. I'd like to give another very warm thank you to Jenna Elfman and her boys, Story and Easton. Thank you very much, guys. Also, thank you to Ruslan, as well as Lauren and Callie. Thank you for coming here on behalf of Youth for Human Rights International. Wild Style and Emmett, thank you. We'll see you very soon in the new Lego Movie 4D. And of course, the big guy, Santa Claus, for being our special guest. Let's hear it for him again, everybody. Well, everyone, our holiday snow days and winter nights are underway and in full swing, so come on back and enjoy the snow. We're going to have nightly fireworks from December 26th through the 31st, as well as an unbelievably amazing lineup of live bands this kids' New Year's Eve. Thank you all for joining us this evening at Legoland California Resort. Happy holidays, everyone. Have a safe trip home, and we'll see you again real soon. Good night, everybody. Bye.